Hi guys, yes, I've noticed I haven't been making videos lately because my life has dramatically changed. I do have a new job and commitment, so my time is very limited. I wanted to bring to your attention two documentaries. One I've seen, one I haven't, and I would recommend both anyway. One is called Hot Coffee. It's the most recent one. It is on HBO, and it is about the infamous, or famous, Stella Liebeck case. She was the old lady that sued McDonald's over the hot coffee. The reason this is important is because that most people do not even know the actual facts and context of the case. What most people hear is that a woman was driving, spilled hot coffee on her, and sued McDonald's and won $3 million. That is not true. The facts are, her grandson was driving, the car was stopped, she spilled the hot coffee on her, the coffee was about 200 degrees Fahrenheit. She had third-degree burns from 6 to 16% of her body, irreversible, and she ultimately won $640,000. This includes punitive damages, but there was also a secret settlement after that. Now, to be fair to McDonald's, although people want to say that there were 700 cases of people being burned by McDonald's coffee, you need to take into account that they sell millions. So, put in proper context, only one in less than a million, I mean, one in more than a million people actually have a problem with McDonald's hot coffee. And the McDonald's hot coffee policy is enforced throughout every store in the United States, as at least that's what they claim. That's the hot coffee documentary. Then the next one is called Fathead. It is basically a libertarian or tongue-in-cheek response to Food Inc., Super Size Me, and Fast Food Nation. The film basically advocates for a low-carb or paleo diet, and it says not so much that fast food is good for you, but that fast food shouldn't be banned or condemned just because it was offered as a cheap choice. And it does point out the subtle hypocrisy of Morgan Spurlock, who on one hand wants to say that fast food is disgusting, but then says fast food is addicting. So those are two films I recommend. I'll try to put links on the bottom so you can check them out. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll talk to you soon.